how she used to testify when she'd come to church on Sunday morning. She had tears all in her eyes. She said, "Oh my hearties, oh my hearties, oh my hearties, still be chasing." In the hands of the man, I'm talking about the man from Galilee. She stood there and she said, "Christian, you are to hold to God's hand.
His hand.
Hold on today to God's unchanging hand. And I believe I'm going to do just that. I'm going to hold on. Yes, I am. I'm gonna hold on, yeah. No matter how hard my problem gets to me, I'm gonna keep my hand in."